According to the climate clock team, on Friday, July 22, this year 2022, we will officially have less than 7 years to act to keep global warming below 1.5 degrees Celsius. Welcome to Earth Management TV. Today, I want to talk about Climate Emergency Day. Have you heard of the climate clock? The climate clock is obviously a clock, but it is not a typical one. It is a graphic to demonstrate how quickly the Earth is approaching 1.5 degrees Celsius of global warming if the current emissions trend continues. The 1.5 degrees target is the goal of the Paris Agreement, and we need all countries to take concerted climate action to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. In this way, we can limit global warming. Experts say that if global warming exceeds 1.5 degrees, the threat of various environmental disasters, such as floods, droughts, heat waves, heavy snowfall, water shortages, and sea level rise will significantly increase. To raise awareness about global warming, the Climate Clock team wants to show us what we need to do by when. The clock is updated every year to reflect the latest global carbon dioxide emissions trend and rate of global warming. You can see the exact climate time on their website, climateclock.world. And cities like New York, Seoul, and Glasgow have installed a monumental climate clock. And it reached some critical moment today. It is not a happy and exciting moment, but if you are like me, it'll be a great wake-up call for you. According to the climate clock team, on Friday, July 22, this year 2022, we will officially have less than 7 years to act to keep global warming below 1.5 degrees Celsius. Yesterday, we had 7 years and 1 day, but as of today, we have 6 years, 11 months, 29 days. And literally, the clock is ticking. That means we have only until July 2029 to avert disaster. I knew we didn't have a lot of time, but honestly, didn't know we had this short time. Let's ask ourselves these two questions. What is at risk? What am I going to do about it? Even if it is a small action, let's do it. Your everyday actions like recycling, consuming ethical products, or shifting to a planet-based diet will help. Also, you can follow a few social media accounts dedicated to climate education. Especially, share Earth Management TV channel with your friends. Everything started from us, humans. That means your consciousness is key. So love, accept, and forgive ourselves deeper. In addition, let's use the power of social media. Declare your climate resolution on social media with the hashtag #MyClimateResolution. We really don't have much time to save the beautiful planet. This is something that we all need to do together. When we do it together, we can do it. Thank you for watching. Like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.